rock and roll debut on the drums, Andrew Kerr.